Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can crop an image on the iPhone 14 series. First, let's go back to the home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. And on the home screen, tap on Photos. Next, tap on Library or Albums. And then in the library, open up a picture. Next, tap on the Edit button at the top. Then in here, tap on the crop button at the bottom. Next, you can choose how you want to crop an image. You can perform a freeform cropping, so you can move this. So you can move the handle back and forth like this to select the part of the image that you want to crop. Otherwise, you can, so I'm going to discuss the changes, and then what you can do is to go back into crop and then select one of a preset size at the top here. At the bottom here, you've got freeform, you got square, you can select a wallpaper size, or you can choose 9x16, 4x5, 5x7, 3/4, 3/5, or 2x3 to 2/3 of the image, and then tap on done. And that is how you can crop an image on the iPhone 14 series. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.